At this conference, we expect the new results from the LHC experiments after the 2016 run, which collected a lot of data at a new energy. In addition, we expect new results from the gravitational waves laboratories and a lot of other things that we hope will be presented at this conference. To organize such a big conference is indeed a big effort because you have to keep in mind the different problems of 1,000 people coming from 50 different countries, presenting results from different collaborations, and so you have to deal with a lot of different issues. We hope that this effort will be successful. We profit of the help of almost 10 people from the Padova section of INFN working practically full time, organizing the network connection, for instance, the people registration, the logistics and the contacts with all the external enterprises. And to work with such a group of people is indeed more or less as working in a big physicist collaboration, but sometimes it's more complex because the kind of problems you have to figure out are different kind of problems with respect to the ones we are affording during an experiment.